Hi, I'm Sergeant Hicks with the Houston Police Department's Auto Theft Crime Task Force, and you're probably wondering why am I coming to you today from underneath a truck. It's because of these right here. This is your catalytic converter. The theft of these parts off of vehicles is up over 300% compared to last year. What they're doing is taking these things to the metal recyclers and getting cash money for them. So what we're going to talk about today is things you can do to help prevent you from becoming a victim of this. One of the prevention tips that's very inexpensive is simply purchasing a small engraving tool and engraving the last eight of your VIN number or at least your license plate number into the catalytic converter. And secondly, is actually taking some high temperature paint, a real bright color, and spraying the entire catalytic converter. And what this is good for is that if we find these crooks with these catalytic converters at a scrap yard, when we find these painted ones, we're gonna actually search for numbers and print it on those and then hopefully get an arrest on that. And one of the reasons why this is such a big problem is the cost of repairs. These Toyota Tundras, for example, are costing more than $10,000 to repair. And another problem is the back order. There's back order on these parts at most dealerships here in town are over 3 months long. Let's start with some basic, simple prevention tips. Number one, parking in a well-lit area. Using your garage. And then get online, Google catalytic converter prevention. You're gonna find some products like this. This product here is actually a steel cable that wraps around your catalytic converter and actually glues itself. It's heat activated, glues itself, and it comes with a motion detector that goes underneath your car. This one here is actually a steel wire cage that actually wraps around your catalytic converter, makes it a whole lot harder for the thieves to actually saw through them. And then covering your catalytic converters. This one right here is made for a Toyota Prius, which is one of our top, you know, vehicles that are being targeted. But they also make these at four-wheel drive parts places for almost every truck, as you just bolt it to the bottom of your vehicle. What we want you to do is etch it, paint it, and cover it, and that will help prevent you from becoming a victim.